and a 15-year-old has died after a motorcycle crash in Anderson County. That, again, according to the Anderson County coroner. He says Caden Bond was riding his motorcycle Friday night on Main Street and Central Avenue in Honea Path, and that Bond hit another vehicle head-on. Bond was taken to the hospital, where he later died. Officials say he was not wearing a helmet. We are working to learn more about this crash.